What would massage therapist do? A regular client bounces a check she wrote to you. What would you do? What I've done in the past is contact my bank and see if I can submit it again then. So that's the first option you can do. Otherwise, sometimes they'll allow you to submit it on your own again, and usually the 1st or the 15th is a really good day to do that, because that's where a lot of people get paid. Okay, so those are my options, and let me know what you think. Thank you.